Mount Vernon, Washington's home. Appears to be stone, but it's wood. He was a great engineer, showed how to fake things. Gee, our government's taken over from that. Trees surrounding. Close up.